An 80-year-old woman dies in a massive house fire on Detroit's east side.
It happened overnight on Burns Street near Harper. Crews battled heavy smoke and flames after three homes caught fire there. Firefighters later found the remains of 80-year-old Marie McKelvey. No other injuries were reported. No word on what caused the fire.